Hey guys, welcome back. I'm going to talk to you about friends. So I want to say there's a reflection in my glasses and I don't know how to get rid of it, so you're just gonna have to deal with it. Also, I want to apologize. I am horrible with this YouTube thing. First it was like I uploaded a video and then didn't upload another one for like a whole year. And then I uploaded one a week later, and then I think I uploaded one a week after that, and then 2 weeks after that. And now it's been like, what, a month? 2 months? And I haven't uploaded anything and I feel freaking horrible. I am so sorry. It's hectic around here in my brain and stuff, so I don't really have any ideas flowing through this little mind. So if you have any ideas for another video, please just comment down below and I will take a look at those. And yeah. Okay, so you may recall that in a past video, I explained that I have a hard time making friends. It is honestly the hardest thing ever for me to make friends because I am so shy. So it takes me a while to become someone's friend because I'm so boring at small talk. And like, I just have to jump right in like, oh my god, did you see that Supernatural episode last night? That was like crazy. And yes, I watched a Supernatural episode last night and it was crazy, but I had seen it before. So summer of last year, I was insanely bored. I went over to one of my older friends' houses and they were like, hey, you should check out this app. It's like a really cool like chat app to like become friends with people. And I was like, oh, I need friends. Let's do it. So I did it. And I made 3 friends on there that I still talk to. And they're great. Like, I love you guys. Awesome friendships made. Half a year later, I went over to that same friend's house and I had already deleted the other apps she told me about. So she told me about a new one. And I was like, oh, well, I mean, I guess, you know, I mean, I already have friends, but like, you can never have too many friends. So I went in the app and I met my best friend ever. Shout out to you, best friend, you know who you are. And like, we've only been friends for 2 months and we're already best friends. Like, it's crazy. But anyway, my point here is that if you have a hard time making friends, you just gotta put yourself out there. Like, I'm really shy, I really am, like truly, but I was able to muster up enough courage to put myself out there on the internet, and I made some really awesome internet friends that don't live too far from me. So if I ever get up the courage to like give my social anxiety the boot, then I will probably meet up with those friends and we can hang out, and that would be really cool. So this person that I follow on Instagram, they have a cool Supernatural Instagram, and they posted, hey guys, I'm going to be doing a chat group for Supernatural fans. If you want to join, just let me know your kick, leave it down below, DM me, whatever. And I was like, oh my god, they're like really cool and I love their account, so I want to join the kick group. But I'm so shy, I didn't know, like, I was like, oh, should I or should I not? And so I consulted one of my other friends for help. I was like, dude, look, so this person seems really cool and I want to like tell them my kick so I can join the group. And I was like, but I don't know, I mean, I'm really shy and like I'm just like like literally my anxiety was like, I was like freaking out, like my social anxiety is just like, I don't know. And then my friend was just like, just do it, you know, like worst case scenario, they just ignore you. And I was like, you know what, you're right, I'm gonna do it, hit post. And I was like, oh my god, I did it. And what, it's been like 2 weeks? 2 weeks later, and they're blowing up my phone every morning in this freaking group. It is the best thing ever. Like, honestly, this group is the best thing ever. We make memes of our faces, and we Skype, because that's cool, too. At first, I felt horrible because I hardly ever talked, and I was just like, LOL, just randomly at moments, or 3 emoji laughing faces at random moments. But eventually, I was like, you know what, open yourself up, just be cool, And now I'm like, I'm one of the guys, man. I'm just like, I'm totally cool. Like, it's amazing what opening yourself up can do. But it's hard to do that in person, because you'll meet someone, like, you'll be shy or whatever, and you'll see someone that you want to be friends with, and they'll start talking to you, and you'll be like, yeah, it's cool. And you'll, like, you'll be super quiet and shy. Well, I mean, not you per se, but, like, that's what I do. I'm just like, it's really hard to meet friends. And so my advice to anyone out there trying to make friends is, I know the internet is a scary place and there's a lot of bad people on it, but find some people that you have similar interests with. Like, let's say you're in a fandom, like, find some people in the same fandom and, like, just talk to them. I know it can be extremely scary, but if you just, like on Tumblr, just send them a message, or on Instagram, just DM them or comment on their pictures, and just, like, just start up a conversation. I see on Tumblr and Instagram a lot, people, like, feel free to message me, feel free to DM me, you know, I'm always looking for friends, blah, blah, blah. And that's honestly the best thing that you can do, is just find those people and be like, hey, can we be best friends? Like, honestly, that's how I see it. I mean, if someone were to message me and be like, hey, we should be best friends, then I'd be like, sweet, sup, what's up, talk to me, tell me about your fandoms, and I will listen, I am here, I'm a cool person, I swear. Not really. Okay, but yeah, so just do that, and see where it gets you. Honestly, I'm not the best person for advice, because I don't just start up random conversations with people. I wait until they're like, oh, hey, like, either they make a group or they talk to me first or whatever. I just wait until then to start talking to them. Shout out to all my friends. You guys are awesome. You probably know who you are. I'm not gonna name your names because this is the internet and anything bad can happen, but hope you know who you are. You don't just text me or something and I'll tell you if I was talking about you. I was probably looking at the screen on the side for most of this video, and I apologize. I'm just really obsessed with myself, and that freaking reflection is really getting to me. Oh, darn it. I was gonna wear my hat in this video and I forgot. So hang on. Back that. Okay. Back. You know that song. I know it's not the lyrics, but okay. Like, I was like, oh, should I or should I not? Should I stay or should I go? Sorry, okay. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to me if you want. You know, that'd be really cool. I upload videos whenever I can, usually on Saturdays. Not every Saturday. I hope to see you soon. Bye!